Wildlife officers come to the rescue of two pronghorn locked at their horns.
Yeah, it can be a danger for them, deadly problem for wildlife. Hunters noticed the animals last month near Livermore. They called for help. Officers were able to get on top of those animals. They controlled them. One actually used a saw to cut through and unlock those horns. The two pronghorn then ran away.
You got to be very careful with that one, Lauren.